Hello students, good morning.
In this session I am going to explain what is ballistic galvanometer and function of ballistic galvanometer. See, ballistic galvanometer, it is the instrument used for the measurement of the charge sensitivity within a short interval of time. See, this is the diagram of ballistic galvanometer. It consists of EFGH of rectangular coil. It is placed in a non-conducting frame, and the upper part of the ballistic galvanometer, it is connected with a coil L of the coil, passed per wire P through concave mirror M, and finally connected with terminal T1, and lower part of the coil is connected with spring and through terminal T2. This coil is placed between two poles of the magnet, that is N means north pole and S means south pole. So it consists of rectangular coil EFGH of insulated wire. It is placed in a non-conducting frame, and it is suspended between two poles of the permanent magnet, that is north pole and south pole, using passed per wire P, that is connected with upper part of the terminal through a concave mirror M, and lower part is connected with spring through terminal T2. A soft iron cylinder C, from the figure we can observe that C is placed inside the EFGH coil. A soft iron cylinder is placed midway between two poles of the magnet within the frame of the coil, and a small concave mirror is attached to the wire. There is a lamp and scale arrangement in front of the coil, because to note down the deflection of the galvanometer. From this deflection, we can measure the moment of inertia of the coil. Using this one, we can calculate the charge sensitivity of the ballistic galvanometer. So this is the working of ballistic galvanometer. Thank you.